It's the second biggest insult I've ever received in Vegas. The other one being when a man came up to me and tried to shove a burned CD in my hands, and I said, no thanks. And he said, okay, bro, you look like you're from Utah. That one still cuts a little deep.
That's what he said to you?
And that is what he said to me.
Jesus.
I know, right?
Get dunked on.
It's not wrong, I guess. It's necessary.